Amazon Favorites Part 10. This is a bag sealer. It does such a great job at sealing any sort of bag, and all you have to do is slide out the sealing pad and seal away. It helps to keep your food fresh longer, and it also has a hidden blade in order to cut bags open. Amazon Kitchen Favorites Part 5. First up are these penguins. You can store, serve, and boil your eggs in them, and the handle will stay cool at all times. Next up are these napkin holders. All you do is fold the napkin, put it in the holder, and then you twist until you obtain the perfect napkin flower. They come in a pack of 4, and they look so pretty on a dish set. Amazon Kitchen Favorites. First up is this mini chopper. It's perfect for chopping up various vegetables for salads and stir fries. And if you feel like getting fancy, it also works well for fish tartare. Secondly is this plastic wrap dispenser. I like that it's very sturdy, making it really easy to neatly wrap your food. Amazon Kitchen and Dining Favorites. This egg separator looks like a daisy when you crack open an egg in it, and it also separates the egg and yolk very well. Secondly are these really high quality foldable sporks. Folding them away is just as easy as opening them up, and you can also add them to your keychain. Amazon Kitchen Favorites. First up is this automatic wine opener that comes with a foil cutter. It takes out the cork with ease in less than 6 seconds, and it releases the cork with a press of a button. It can open 60 bottles with one charge. Secondly is this knife sharpener. I've had some of my knives for a long time now, and they've become super dull, but after sharpening them, they cut through the food like butter. How deep is your love?
Organize my cabinets with me.
It's really not that bad. It just needs a little shaping. To the salon!
Baskets off of Amazon, and I wanted to show you guys what I'm going to be using them for. So right off our kitchen is where we keep our fridge and we store our pantry items. We actually don't have a pantry in our fixer-upper, so I'm always looking for new things to store food in. I thought these baskets were perfect for snacks, and fun fact, this used to be actually a part of a porch.
This ain't water, bitch. This is water. This ain't a dish rack. This is a dish rack. This ain't salt and pepper. This is salt and pepper.
Amazon kitchen must-haves I can't live without. First up is this over-the-sink drying rack. It's silicone, saves counter space, and the best part is you can roll it up whenever you're done. Next is this brush and sponge holder. You can also hang a little rag. It just hooks onto your sink. It's super easy and gets the sponges off your sink. And lastly is this lemon squeezer. I don't know why I went so long without this in my life, but it's life-changing.
Four Amazon kitchen must-haves. The number one kitchen find that's made such a big difference in our home are these Tic-Tac-Tile backsplash peel and stick removable tiles. You've probably seen these, but they really just stick on like thick wallpaper and fit together like a puzzle. It's such an easy upgrade and makes our kitchen so much brighter. Second is this adjustable cutlery organizer. Before this, we just had a simple plastic white one, and it always drove me nuts that it didn't fit. This one's such an upgrade. It looks great, and you can adjust it perfectly to whatever size you need, plus it holds so much more. Next is this glass cup. Like many of you, I'm sure, I'm addicted to iced coffee, and I love this cup for everyday use. It comes in so many colors, and I love the wood look of the lid. Not to mention, glass is such a great sustainable option. Lastly, but not to be underestimated, are these magnetic paper protectors. I obviously have kid art in them, but these are so great for calendars or anything important that you need to keep on the fridge or any magnetic surface. Links to everything in my bio.
Zither Harp have she's enough a runner, she's a track star. She gon' run away when it gets hard. She can't take the pain, she can't get scarred. She hurt anyone that gets involved. Don't wanna commit, why take it this far? She gon' do the race, just not this one. Love is a game you used to cheer for. When I was down to talk, you weren't here for. You will.
Clever storage cabinet idea for your next kitchen remodel. This built-in pantry cabinet on the side of the fridge creates tons of storage without taking up much space. This soap dispensing sponge holder is from Amazon, and it is linked in my bio. It is 3 pieces in total, and it is easy to install. It also comes with a sponge, and it dispenses the perfect amount of soap.
Should walk away, but I just wanna stay.
I saw this thing in a TikTok video, and then I immediately found it on the internet and purchased it. So today I'm going to show you guys how to use it. I put some water in there, and then I finally ground my coffee and poured it into the little coffee basket thing. The only way this works is if you get coffee all over your counter. Then I smushed it down, and I put the top piece on. Okay, this is the best part. I put my tiny little espresso mugs on it on the stove. I got these espresso mugs in Cuba, and then the espresso drips out of it. It's so adorable on the stove, and I use them to make latte.
Amazon Home Favorites Part 1. I got these matching kitchen utensils for Christmas, and I could not love them more. I think they look so cute and clean when they all match sitting out on the countertop, and the quality of them is also amazing. They all have a wood handle and nonstick silicone, plus you get pretty much every kitchen tool you need for $30. I really can't recommend these enough. They come in more colors, and I have them linked in my bio for anyone else who wants to give them a try.